went into the kitchen cupboard, got yourself for another hour, and you gave half of it to me. We sat there looking at the faces of the strangers in the pages till we knew mathematically they were in our minds until forever. But we didn't mind, we didn't know better. So we made our own computer out of macaroni pieces, and I did our thinking while we lived our lives. We counted up our feelings and divided them up even, and I called our calculation perfect.